Hello my little ones, I welcome you all to a Junior KG online classes week 3 day 3. So kids, we are back with the second concept for the day, which is as usual the writing and the tracing time. So let's see what are we having for today. So my kiddies, yesterday we learned the small letter C. So today we will once again learn how to trace the small letter C. For your betterment, we are learning for one more day. So I'm starting. You have to follow me. We need to trace with the pencil the small letter C on the corresponding dots. Okay, we need to move our pencil on the dots, which will make a perfect C. See, I'm making in this manner. One more time. Okay, now we are coming in this line. Your mama will make dots for you and you have to trace it very perfectly, which will make perfect C. And I hope you are practicing small a and small b at your homes. Keep practicing, children. This is for your betterment only. So see, I have done till this line, but you need to do the whole page. So kiddies, the second question for the day says, write from 11 to 15. We wrote from 1 to 10 now. Now it's time to write from 11 to 15. So I'm starting. You need to follow me. 11. 1 and 1 makes 11. 1 and 2 makes 12. 1, 3 makes 13. 1, 4 makes 14. And at the last, 1, 5 makes 15. Okay, now let's move to the last question for the day, which says fill in the blanks. It's very simple. What we need to do, we need to see the first number and we need to write the number which comes after that. So here what is written? Here it is written 1. So we need to write the number which comes after 1. What comes after 1? You all will tell me. 1, then 2. We need to write 2 here. 3, then 4. 4 comes after 3. 5, then 6. Okay, 7, then 8, and at the last 9, then 10, and we are done with it. So kiddies, this was all for today. I hope you are enjoying it and you are staying safe at your homes, and so do your family members. Stay safe, keep studying, keep enjoying. Thank you.